Gary, this is words of appreciation for you. You have been a friend, you have been a mentor in many, many ways. And I want to, on behalf of all the students, say thank you. We know that you are in a difficult situation, but our God is sovereign. And we continue to pray that He will restore you and He will use you in any way that He so desires. But as long as you live, we are your friends. We are committed to praying for your recovery. We are committed to be friends as long as we have life. Anytime you want to come and be with us, please know that you, Holly and Elisa, are most welcome. Get well soon, my friend, our mentor, our teacher. God bless you. Thank you. Let's give Gary a hand of applause. Those of you who are not aware of what has happened, Gary met with an accident and he's unable to function the way he functioned. And it's only the hand and the power of God that can restore. And our God is sovereign and is seated on the throne. There is nothing that He cannot do. We will commit our friend to God and expect a miracle.